All right, watch how I do this. Drop the mag, make sure it's empty. This has a laser in it. First thing I do is lock the slide back. Next thing I do is get my little tool that I fabricate out of a paper clip and I put it on. Okay, so this is probably the trickiest part to do, right? Because I have to put the little thing in there. I'm just gonna find it. Where is it? Where is it? There it is, right there. Oops. This is the most difficult thing to do right there. And I got it on there. Then release the tension on the slide. Line up the slide catch. Pull that off. Remove the slide. Put this to the side. And we got that there. So bring the bolt back. Bring the pin back. Carefully release this. Put the pin forward. Carefully get the bolt out. Not the bolt, the barrel. I have a laser in there. This is the part that you got stuck on. So your paperclip flew out for whatever reason. Doesn't matter. And it flew out while you were assembling it, which is good because otherwise right now it would spring all over the place. But this is basically how you decompress the spring and how you get the spring, how you disassemble this assembly here, right? Because you have the rod, the spring, and the capturing plug. So the way I do it is, look, first of all, take note of how this is assembled, right? So you have, it goes in this way, this crevice rests on top of the barrel, like that, right? And this gets captured in, and then it slides back and forth, all right? So what you need to understand is that this crevice and this crevice get lined up. So as long as you understand that. Take the barrel, okay, and you insert this in here like this, just like that, okay, and very simple. Push down, take this off, there you go. You got the plug out, you got the spring out, you clean it up, blah, blah, blah. Now you put it back together, so you put the spring back on, okay, get it on there, okay, put the plug back in. Make sure it's lined up. You see the crevice here to the crevice there. Okay. Then you put this back on. It's got to line up like this, right? Basically like that. Okay. And carefully line it up. Okay. Push it down all the way. Put your tool back on. Your paperclip tool. Okay. Stick it back in the hole. Like that. There you go, got that back in order. Put the barrel back on, lock it back in place, lift the pin out of the way. Rod, spring assembly, back on there. Okay, nothing gets forced. Just slide back in, just like that. Okay, then that's already set to go. So, put the gun back together, just like that, line this back up, put the pin back on there, just be very careful you don't scratch it, okay, catch it again, once you have it captured, this comes off real easy, and then spin this out of the way. Like I said, this is always the tricky part. Okay, make sure that's captured on there. It is, okay. So pull that off, twist it out of the way. Function test. And everything's back in order. That simple. You just gotta get one of these. Tutorial over.